Let's give Verdana a go. Solo this time. Nope! That was the worst timing. That would have killed me if it was old Radahn. Radahn is a joke. I say as I get actually destroyed. Wait, I just realized I want my souls. Well, yeah, I want my souls. Guess we're killing Radahn. I don't think I want to do it solo though. Spirit summons are fun to have in this fight. Especially if I might lose my souls, like, fuck it. You being summoned too? Okay, good. Let's go. You fucking suck, dude. Not again. Okay. No! What the hell, dude? Well, Radahn is definitely less of a joke when you're doing it at this level with how much health I have. But he's still a joke. I just need to get good. Maybe even give it some sleep, because I am trying to get to sleep soon. If I feel like I get close to accomplishing this, though, I'm probably just stay up and do it. One good attempt. Get me out! Get me out! Oh, come on! He just goes bonk? No iframes? Okay. God damn. Get me out! I don't know why I tempted him. Like, yeah, come hit me. You know, I know you actually can. Stop being aggro on me, dude. Okay. He really did that. What you looking at, Willis? Oh my. I didn't need to heal. He's touched. Why did we do that? Okay, wait, that's good. Get on your horse. Run the fuck away. No, he was so close to us. He was so close to us. Hey, little mate. I'm planning on getting off soon, but I think I've committed to beating this boss. So, if this boss takes 10 minutes, if this boss takes an hour, I don't care. I want to beat it now. Because I just got hit by the bullshit. Dumb. Okay. That was less dumb than I thought. Horse, get on my horse. Oh, we got out of that. No, get me out. Get. I didn't think I'd get killed in one hit. God damn it, I lost all my souls. Whatever. Happens. That was just really greedy of me. I shouldn't have went for the souls in the first place. I just thought, hey, I can get it in time. Apparently not. Oh, we did. We hit him with the sauce there. What the hell? Is that Mega Man Theralina? Yep. Jaren Castellan only comes in phase 2. Phase 2, baby. Can't wait for that. Hey, maybe don't be constantly looking at me. Shouldn't have done that. We got lucky. Oh! I can't believe he waited that long before he swung down. God damn, that move is so annoying. Well, we can definitely dodge that. I just forgot how long that is. It's just like do-dung, do-dung, do-dung. What is that? Is it six hits? I made six noises, but I wasn't sure if that was actually six hits. I think it's swing, 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 swing. Wait, swing, swing. We're being too impatient. That's all this is. It's hard not to be impatient when you have to run up to the boss fight every time like this, but that's just an excuse. Run forward. Hit this. That. Dodge that. Okay. Really now? Yes. Ain't no shame in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. My God, my guy, leave me alone. What the f- Three? What the fuck? I wasn't expecting that spin attack. We gotta be a little more careful. It didn't seem like I could dodge if I get hit by the first part of that spin attack, so the second part essentially is a one-hit kill for me, because I don't have enough vigor to tank it all. That one's very punishable. Three, four, five, six, seven. We didn't die. We didn't die. Somehow. We double sip. Oh wait, okay, we only needed the one sip. Oh. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we can't get away from that. I did see what Will Smith did. That was kind of funny, but also, why the hell can he get away with that, right? Like, it seems a bit messed up that he can just do... Oh, no, I shouldn't be talking about fucking Will Smith
in the middle of this boss fight.
God damn it. All right. I do think that was pretty hilarious, though. Because Will Smith was laughing at the joke. Like, the Chris Rock made that joke, and then Will Smith laughed at it. And then evidently, like, saw his wife's face and was like, oh shit, I gotta do something about it. Oh no. Okay, that was my fault. No more Will Smith talk. I just let the summons do it. Why am I doing this to myself? I'm gonna give myself a cap of 15 more minutes here, I think. Because I said I would stay on another hour to do this, but that was a bit of a cap, because I do need to sleep. I thought I would get this earlier. That's safe? Damn it, the horse animation didn't go off in time. You have iframes getting on your horse. We can just tank this. I want that. We didn't even tank it. We just got past. Oh, fuck off. Jump! Come at me, bitch. Wow! Yeah, I said I would do that, but then... Now I keep getting hit by bullshit like that, and it makes me less inclined. Cause I thought I dodged that, but I guess I didn't. Potion. Proper use of that. Third one. It's just dumb. Okay. Where's the finger man? Here. go for full here. It's gonna do the bullshit. Please don't hit me. Please don't fucking hit me. Run away. Where's Oaken's sign? Where's the sign? That's just telling Jaren. Oh. That's still good. We want still on Jaren. But where's Okina's sign? Can't find him. This is the dangerous part of the fight. Oh, honey. What's he doing? So we're gonna have to do this without Okina. He has rivers of blood, though, which is really helpful in this fight. Shit! Why didn't you heal me? Oh god. That's my fault. So mad. I'm alive though. I'm still alive. Oh no. Alexander, do something! Fuck off, dude! Okay, 4, 5. That is. I didn't. Okay, so he does that. Okay, that's what I fucked up. Oh, he can do that again? Where you at? Where you at? There he is. Hi! No! I will avenge you. It's not gonna hit. Oh god. That! No! I have to beat this fucking boss. Alright, it's starting. I can't take a break, I forgot. Do a fourth one? Okay. Gucci. That was well done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't roll away like that. In. What the fuck? Hydration mode activated. Oh, needs to stop happening. Not too handy. Damn it. Oh, come on. Reach him! Okay, that was just frustrating. None of my attacks were hitting him. Yeah, Will Smith did slap the shit out of Chris Rock. Slap the shit out you, then I slap the shit out you. Did I summon you? Okay. Really? Oh, he dodged him with the horse, though. Where are you, Pinky Maiden? Perfect. This is the best opportunity we have. Hey. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Are you Great Archer God? Yeah, better not hit me. You Okina? That's Blythe. Blythe! Come on in, Blythe. Get him. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why did you do that? I'm losing my fucking mind. Oh my god, dude. Staying close to stagger him was definitely a good play. I would spam the fuck out of this. Get out. Get out, get out. Run the fuck away, boys! Run the fuck away! Run the fuck away! Where's Castell and Jaren? Oh, hi, you're on me? Fuck off. I want Castell and Jaren to help me win this fight. Here you are, Castell. Let's fucking go! Fuck you! Alright. That's the end of that video. I'm gonna even watch the cutscene, because you know what? We fucking deserve it. And it looks hilarious with my naked character. We fucking did it, boys. That is the end of that video. But before I go, I'm just gonna give you a polite bow. Where's the polite bow? Thank you for watching the stream. See you next time.